The character of the television image, I think, it fosters this kind of participation simply because it is a rather poor image, and it involves the viewer in a great deal of completion.